And what does 5G mean to you? This next segment is sponsored by T-Mobile. With technology advancing so quickly, our Naz Perez caught up with the T-Mobile Consumer Group President John Freier with how 5G is making our lives easier.
Hello, everyone. I'm Naz Perez, and this is 5G Across America. And here with me today is the president of T-Mobile's Consumer Group, John Freier. And today he's going to explain to us what 5G really is. John, hello. I feel like we've all heard about 5G for so long now, but a lot of us at home don't really know what it is or how it works. So can you explain it to us?
Absolutely. 5G stands for fifth generation, and it refers to the newest wireless technology. And you know what, Naz? 5G is a really big deal. And I think it's best explained when we think back to a time before we had 4G.
Right. I mean, that was like a decade ago, right? And so much has happened since then.
Absolutely. That's when Netflix was sending us DVDs back and forth and we weren't streaming. And the fourth generation of wireless technology unleashed services like Uber and Airbnb and DoorDash, which relied on instant transfers of data. 5G is going to unleash a whole new world of capabilities and use cases, most of which aren't even aware of yet. And 5G is crazy fast. Already, we're seeing speeds in many places that are consistently faster than most Wi-Fi, but it's only just beginning. And as developers and innovators and tech-savvy entrepreneurs come up with new ways to use the technology, we're gonna see some really cool things.
Wow, and you said it's crazy fast, faster than Wi-Fi. How fast can it help me find a husband? Well, I'm just kidding, John. But I am curious as to how it's going to help change our lives, because like you said, the ability to order food to my door or a car to take me to the airport from the palm of my hands is life-changing, and that was on 4G. So do you have any examples of some innovations we can expect to see with 5G?
One that I think of is Autotranslation. Wireless networks to date can't transmit the data fast enough for the translation to be useful. Right now, they're just too slow to be truly reliable. With 5G, these translations can happen almost instantaneously, meaning if you're overseas and you're communicating with locals, you'll feel like you're speaking the same language in real time.
When do you think we'll start to see these innovations, John? Like, how long do you think it'll take?
The key to all of this is getting the wireless networks built for 5G. And at T-Mobile, we've got the nation's largest, fastest, and most reliable 5G network. Already today, we cover 305 million people across 1.7 million square miles, and we're not done building.
So you've explained how incredible 5G is. How do we know if we have 5G on our phones?
Not all phones are 5G capable. You can check it with your current provider to find out if your smartphone is capable to use the 5G network and if it's included in your current plan. Some wireless providers have additional charges to utilize their 5G, but here at T-Mobile, we include 5G access for completely free.
Well, John, free is my favorite price. Thank you so much for breaking that down for us. And thank you all so much for watching. This has been 5G Across America.